Well, it's funny. My dad was mayor of Syracuse, a Republican like myself, and our neighbors, the Youngs, were Democrats. And Mr. Young invited me, with my father's permission, to go to the Democratic, New York State Democratic Convention in Syracuse. So that was my first convention experience, a Republican at a Democratic convention. We had a lot of fun. We were demonstrating for Jim Farley for governor, who never got there, obviously. But that was pretty exciting. You know, most, for members of Congress, the conventions are sort of a formality. Most of the hard decisions are made, important decisions are made by the people during the primary process. But you get to see some great American cities. I've been to New Orleans and San Diego, New York City, Philadelphia, and it's great. What the conventions are great about is they build the party. Yeah, we have a two-party system in this country. It's still very strong. Those are the times when the parties, the Democratic Party, the Republican Party, strengthen themselves, enrich themselves, and bring in new people. And so I think it's great. It's a great tradition.